Lenore's dreams are coming true. A beautiful home. A loving husband.
What do you think?
It's incredible.
And a new baby on the way.
Lenore, the anesthesiologist is going to prep you now, and then we'll count you down, okay?
What's wrong with the baby?
There's nothing wrong with the baby, Lenore.
What's wrong with the baby?
I've never seen a murder like this. Tell me about the witness.
Lenore Harker, early 20s. No record of any kind.
What's his name?
Daniel.
Yeah, that works.
He really does look like an angel.
Scratch me.
Daniel?
I want you to come in to be hypnotized.
Absolutely not.
I think it would help you.
I'm perfectly fine.
You don't look fine.
What's going on, Len?
I'm starting to get really worried now.
Daniel.
What's going on?
Lenore! Lenore!
Where's Daniel? Jesus.
I just can't get him to sleep.
Where is Daniel?
Baby sleeps.
Where's the baby?
Be quiet.
Police!
Be very, very quiet.
Is it dead, Frank?
No, it's alive.